The sun is full of liquor, the earth is full of wine, crickets doing nip-ups round the columbine. The feeling is infectious, June is everywhere, hearts light and windy, cause spring is in the air.
God, to know that June is in the sky.
What good to know,
what good to know that there are birds and bees composing beautiful calypsos in the eucalyptus trees. It's strange but sad when love go bad.
The spring that once come to tickle us now add up to ridiculous.
And so I say,
and so I say, what good is April or June or May?
What good are sonnets in the spring that you sing,
or cherries in the tree that you see,
or lilies in the dell that you smell?
When you're all alone with June in the sky,
what good does it do, does it do, does it do? And the smell in the dell, the rose in the bell, the thrill and the spell and the whole miracle of the moon in the velvet sky. What good does it do?